tomorrow to trade the debt we owe. You're suffering for our freedom. The Lamb of God.
Thank you.